Hello friends, welcome to my channel HS Wire. Friends, today in this video I will show you how you can make your flashing light blinking in your Mi mobile phone. Whenever you are receiving calls, your flashlight, your torch light will start blinking. So first of all, I will show you that I am using Mi mobile phone. For that I am going to setting about phone. Here you can see that I am using Mi A3 model. So in this mobile phone model, the system is not providing me to do this type of flashing with your torch. So I have downloaded one application. You have to also download that application. You can see on my mobile phone screen, I am moving this application. The name of this application is Flash Alerts. So you have to just download this application, and after downloading, open this application and click on this on off button. Just click on this on and then go to the settings. You can see on the bottom there is one setting, and inside the setting just click on this incoming calls. Just on this from here, incoming calls. After that you will get flashlight blinking on every your incoming call. So hope friend, this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.